All right, we're on. Today we're going to give the local a bit of a go. It does produce some good bass. There's plenty of carp about at the moment. Current's absolutely belting through. I think the salt is going to do much good here. Chuck a proper spinnerbait on. Okay, let's get back into it. Which way are you going? There we go, gotcha. Back in business. It was probably a little bit heavy for this rod, but we'll see how she goes. Yeah, swim's much better. Yeah, when it's running like this, I don't mind just chucking it straight into the rapids, into the current, bringing it across. If there's fish sitting there, they're sitting there, they'll grab it. Man. I only got the light outfit with me today. Got a freshly spooled Vanford 2500. Gotta get rid of any wind knots, run it in. Right, we're on. All right, it's a carp. And he went straight into the current there. Oh, this is too light of gear for this fish. Whew. What a beast. Oh no, that's a bass. My god. You're an absolute monster. How the hell am I gonna land this? Hey? This is gonna be very tricky indeed. In the net, yes! Gotcha, what an absolute stonker. Barely fits in me net. It's gonna get somewhere a bit easier to catch this fish. It's a tricky spot here. Have a go at this. What an absolute beast. These would be pushing 45. How have we measure and stick out? Alright, buddy. Cracker of a bass. Ooh. We got 44. Beautiful. Alright, let's get this beast back in the water. Where ya? Settle. Carp haven here. and birds, probably scared all the fish. Birds, water dragons. There's a bit of a carp hangout here. What do we got here? Mud Marlin. Ah, lost him. It was a decent one too. Didn't quite take the hook. You get a few of them in here. Yeah, so the camera died before I could get over the other side. I had a bit of a flick without much luck. Sun's come out anyway, so I think it's time to call it quits and head home for a cold one. I'll catch you next time.